Welcome back to my channel. I'm super excited. I'm gonna do like a super fast, easy look. I've been loving the sunshine lately. Okay, seriously, I saw this really pretty like mustard yellow eyeshadow look a while ago, and I saved it on my phone, and I was like, that's what I'm doing today. It's gonna be super fun, super fast. So yeah, let's just jump on in. Don't you love these? These are precious. Bumblebee, don't I?
Yes, I'm guilty of love.
is La Fresh Love. Oh. Also, I love this shirt. It says no thanks and handle the rose, and it's my new fave. So I've been playing with the lighting a lot. So I got a new lighting thing. I think I told y'all this in one of my other videos. My husband got it for me for Christmas. And like some of the lights are like warm, they're cold, or neutral. And but some of them, like when I was using, you couldn't really like pick up my highlight or whatever. Like, let me show you. So like the shade I used, it's like so, the light's so bright you couldn't even see it. But so this is like a gold shade, like super like yellow gold. And then this is just like pure gold. So I was gonna use both of these, Stonewall and Healing, but it just, I prefer like Healing. But look, I'm gonna show you like the different lighting right now. So there's warm. Can you see the color better? Here's just like a bright white, and I think you can kind of see the color a little bit better. Maybe? Oh lordy. Listen, I don't know, okay? We're doing this together. We're just gonna figure out what's my best lighting together, okay? But yeah, Sunlight is here. That's why it's all yellowy and pretty. But Healing is the one I used for like majority of my face, but for the highlight, because it was more like true to the yellow. The other one was just a little like, I don't know, it was like a basic gold. And I wanted like pure yellow gold, you know what I mean? But yeah, this is it. I am super excited with this look because I've really been liking like the deep winged looks, and then this yellow, it's so pretty. I've been doing my brows a little bit different. I bought the Foolproof Brow Powder in shade 5. And I used to only use shade 3, and then I would have to go in with like the gel in the shade 5, and it was too much. I was like, nah. And then as you can see, I did not use the Milk primer this time. I've been trying Wet n Wild Photo Focus Rose. First of all, I love the way roses smell, like rose water. My shampoo that I use to clean my brushes is rose water, and it smells so good. And it's a 3-in-1, it primer, water, prep, set, refresh. So let me just, I'm not trying to get my hair wet because, you know, I just did it literally like an hour ago. Smells so good, I can't. But yeah, this is it. I'm about to start a series. I'm gonna do a series for Disney villains. I'm gonna do a series for a lot of fun stuff coming at you. If you don't know anything about me, villains are my all-time favorite. Like the princesses are cool or whatever, but the villains are so much cooler in my opinion, and their outfits are always cooler. Their makeup's always cooler. They're just dope, okay? They're just dope. But anyways, hope you guys are having an incredible day. I'm so happy January is almost over. My birthday's in March, so I'm kind of just like anticipating like my birthday and like don't care about anything else. But yeah, this is it. Let me know what you guys think. And yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna start the Disney villain series in my next video, or if I'm gonna do some more like mystical creature vibes, because we did the unicorn. I might do a mermaid next. I don't know. I'm kind of just winging it, okay? That's what this channel is about, winging it. Well, I hope you guys have an amazing day. Thanks for watching. Bye.